Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Tuesday, the 26th of November 2019, is the seed of Jesus. I'm coming to impregnate you with my seed, and you will stand with me in my temple. Where is this temple, you may ask? You are my temple. Your body is my temple. When you come out of the world in Babylon, you will restore my temple to its former glory. My seed will be with you. I will place my seed within you so that you are changed, and that you show my love, my kindness, and my goodness to all people. My seed within you will blossom to a beautiful rose, a rose that all will see, and that represents my ways, my acts, and my deeds. My seed will be with you. You will become like me. Many will seek you out because of your wisdom and knowledge. My spirit will rest on you daily. Do not get swayed by the world and by anybody who will try to change you with gifts or temptations. You are mine forever. And this was a daily prophetic word given by the Holy Spirit for Tuesday, the 26th of November 2019. The seed of Jesus. Like a walnut has seeds inside, we will also be filled with the seeds of Jesus. And that will change us. That will change us completely. We will not go back into the world, not go back to listening to false teachers or false churches or false doctrines or religions. We will stay with the Lord now, and we will be his bride, and we will change completely. And we will walk as he did, talk as he did, and act as he did, so that people will see the goodness of heaven. And we will build the dwelling places of Zion, and we will gather the people together in love, unity, and support. And we will train and teach them and empower them, and then send them out into the neighborhoods to bring in the harvest of the ages, the multitude clothed in white that will stand at Mount Zion at the sixth seal, and that will be raptured into paradise. Now, how can you achieve this? The Spirit of the Lord will knock at your door. And when you open, you will be asked, are you ready to be changed? Do you allow this change? And then you will say yes. And when you agree to this, then you will change. No matter how painful that change will be, but you will be changed completely. And you will be a new creation, something perfect, something special. Far more what these people say when you, after you are saved. You will be a totally new creation. And you will almost look like Jesus, but you will definitely talk, act, and walk as he did, and you will teach many people, and you will bring the gospel of the kingdom to all the nations. So praise the Lord for it. Praise the Lord that he's coming now to impregnate us with his seed, with his knowledge, with his wisdom, and with his glory. Praise the Father that he allows us, that Jesus is now coming for his bride. Thank you that you have listened to this daily prophetic word. I love you all so dearly, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow. Have a great day. And if you're guided to support our ministry and to help us in our visions and in our videos, then please sow into it. I will put a link in the first pinned comment and also in the description box below. Thank you for your help, your donation. This is especially appreciated for the children for Christmas. So please come forth and help and donate as much as you can. The right time to assist the move of the Lord on earth. The right time to open the door to him so that you can be impregnated with his seed and become a new creation. Thank you for listening, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.